tell me about being a part of this awesome franchise.
Oh my God. The paychecks and
nice, yeah.
I'm just kidding.
The food on the set was great.
Working with Jennifer Lawrence was awesome.
Yes.
No, all around it's just a good time. People are great, the talent's great, the story's awesome. It's been a great honor to be part of it. It's just like a privilege to be part of this franchise.
So tell me actually what the set is like. When you walk onto the set.
Oh my God, it's overwhelming.
Really?
It's just so incredibly breathtaking. Just the creativity that goes into these sets and the costumes and just the whole world that they're creating is amazing. And these guys are just incredibly talented at delivering that.
Now, you're not the demographic for the books, so
You'd be surprised.
Oh
my God, it's
really
got so much mass appeal. I've met kids who are 9, and I met an 80-year-old who's like in love with the books.
Oh my God.
So it's just.
But were you familiar at all with them?
I wasn't.
Okay.
I kind of heard about it through some younger nephews and cousins. And then once I read it, it was just such a quick read for me. And of course, I had to read it, you know.
Right,
so
right.
I read all of them in a matter of like a week or so. And then since then, I've probably read the whole series maybe 5 times
wow.
or more. Yeah.
Why?
It's such a page-turner.
Yes.
And the stories are so developed and the characters are great and it's kind of relevant. So I love the story.
Okay, so are you pro-Gale or pro-PETA?
Pro Katniss.
Okay, that's a better answer. Totally better answer. So tell me about your character for those who haven't read the books.
I play Flavius.
Yes.
And I'm part of the prep team that gets Katniss ready for the in Catching Fire, the Quarter Quell.
Yeah.
So he kind of make her look good, wax her legs, make her look good, and give her some self-esteem into the games, and then we send her off.
That's not a bad job to have.
No, it's not. It's not a bad job. I looked great. And yeah, I got to work with Jennifer Lawrence.
How did you look? How was it?
I can't say it. It's going to be a surprise.
Oh, you can say anything.
So,
is it close Devin, to what I'm imagining?
Yes, and more.
Okay.
More.
It goes further.
Yeah. It does. It was a lot of fun for me.
Okay.
Every day was a different day and a different look.